will head to the bottom of the ninth inning. Kevin Quackenbush wiggles out of some trouble in the top half. And guess who?